Yeah, good morning. The president here of Sattui Winery says they opened Monday morning as soon as that stay-at-home order was lifted. Now, things have been slow this week because of the weather, but they said reservations for this weekend are already starting to pick up. Even this current winter storm isn't enough to put the brakes on the reopening of Sattui Winery in St. Helena.
Oh man, what a year this has been. You know, from the pandemic and the fires and now for the third shutdown, we're finally open again for tasting. And then what happens? The sky's open and we get rain.
Reopening is critical, says Davies, since wineries are so dependent on visitors for the bulk of their business.
We're 100% direct to consumer. Visitors coming, enjoying our wines, enjoying the Napa Valley is so important to our livelihoods.
Davies says online orders are up almost 200%, but that's still not enough to offset the losses, such as revenue from events, which is about 75% of their business. They had to cancel about 60 weddings due to the pandemic and suffered millions of dollars in losses due to crops that were ruined by the wildfires.
When we can't have people coming to taste our wines and have picnics on our grounds, it's devastating.
Down the street at St. Supery Estate Vineyards and Winery, they're also getting prepped to reopen on Friday. They say safety protocols are in place and they're happy to bring back staff.
We want to be back in business. You know, we're a year in. We're all ready to have a little bit of fun and we know we need to do it safely.
Now, if you plan to come out this weekend, you may want to check with the wineries beforehand. They are limiting group sizes because of the pandemic. Reporting live, Ansar Hassan, ABC 7 News.